most what I see. No longer blinded by these falsely strained realities. And we're always trying to reach the highest lies we perceive and make what we
see.